Hello, welcome again. We are solving IITJ physics. The topic is magnetic effect of current and magnetism. Question number 14 from year 2019 is, an insulating thin rod of length L has a linear charge density rho is equal to rho naught x by L on it. The rod is rotated about an axis passing through origin x is equal to 0 and perpendicular to the rod. If the rod makes n rotation per second, then the average magnetic moment of the rod is option one x rho l cube to pi by 3 rho n rho l cube 3 pi n rho l cube 4 pi by 4 n rho l cube. Okay, so this is the rod, and now consider a small strip of thickness dx on the rod at a distance x, and let now this rod be rotated, and so this strip will also be rotated. Okay, so now this x element will trace a circle, okay, with radius x. Okay, so now for this small strip, let it carry the charge dq and the current flowing through is di. Okay, so magnetic moment is di into a, area of this. Okay, and di is nothing but dq by t, and t is your time period. Okay, and if there if it makes n revolution per second, then omega is 2 pi n and t is equal to 1 by n. Okay, t is your time period, time to complete one revolution, time to complete one revolution. Okay, and the magnetic moment is here. Now we can put t. Okay, so n will be n dq into a. So a is your area. Okay, so area is pi x square. Okay, because here we are taking radius x, and it is the area of the circle. And time period is t. We have taken time to complete one revolution, or the time to trace this circle. Okay, so now dm becomes n dq a into a, or a is your pi x square. Okay, and q is your rho into as rho in charge density. Q is rho into dx. Okay, dq will be q is rho into dx, and dq is rho into dx. Okay, so and rho is given as rho naught x square. Okay, so we can put dq as rho naught x by L into dx. So now to find out the total moment, we can integrate it. Okay, so it will be n multiplied rho naught L pi x cube dx, and integration will be x for the rho, and limit from L to 0. So m is n rho naught by L into L and into pi L cube by 4. So this is your n rho pi L, put the limit L cube by 4, and because rho naught by you put x, put the limit small L as L, so it will be rho L by L, or rho L, and L will conserve, so rho will equal to rho naught will equal to rho. Okay, so now we can put this rho naught equal to rho. So this is your n rho pi L cube by 4. Option 4 is the right. Next, a circular coil having n turns and radius r carries a current. It is held in x z plane in a magnetic field bi. the torque on the coil due to the magnetic field is option B pi r square I n 2 B pi r square I by n C 0 4 B r square I by n. So this is your exact plane and it is carrying current I. So if n is the number of terms, then the magnetic moment will be n I a in this direction, and this is the direction of the magnetic field as B n. Okay, so now now area is your pi r square. Okay, so magnetic moment will be n I pi r square. And we know that torque is magnetic moment into magnetic field. Okay, and as the direction of magnetic moment is by this direction, and direction of magnetic field is x direction. So they make a 90 degree angle. So so it will be first part will be sine 90. Okay, so it will be n I pi r square b. So answer is n I pi r square. Option 1. Next, two very long straight and insulated wires are kept at 90 degrees from each other in XY plane as shown in P. These wires carry currents of equal magnitude I whose directions are shown in the figure. Net magnetic field at point P will be options are mu naught I divided by 2 pi d x cap plus y cap 2 minus mu naught I divided by 2 pi d bracket x cap plus y cap 3 plus mu naught I by pi d z cap 4 0. So here the current I is flowing, here the current I is flowing. So this current is making clockwise sense respect to P, and this current is making anticlockwise sense respect to P. So the magnetic field created by this current is your mu naught I 2 pi d as distance from the direction of the current I and point P is same is d, and it is same for both this current and this current, but the sense is opposite, so they will create equal or opposite magnetic field. So magnetic field at point P root of part current is your mu naught I where 2 pi d is the ampere scattered law. And the direction as it is upward, and this and as it is making clockwise sense. Okay, so according to sun time and screw rule, the direction of the magnetic field will be inward, and similarly it is making anticlockwise sense, and the direction will be outward or in the paper. Or out of paper,